called the Ring Body Saw. It's not as scary as it sounds, and it's kind of like an evil wheel. You're going to bring some rings down nice and low to the ground, similar to what you would do for a front-leaning rest or lowering push-up. Feet will go through the rings, and then you're going to have the ring rest basically right where your ankle's at. From there, you want to get into a plank position off of the forearm. So draw the stomach in, squeeze the butt, and bring the shoulder blades together to keep your back as flat as you can. From here, you're going to draw the shoulders forward, and then you're going to push all the way back as far as you can, as long as you maintain your plank, and then back through. It's important to move slow and methodically so that you can maintain control, and we don't want to let our midsection sag or go into this tenting position. Just think about the 1, 2, 3 of belly button in, squeeze the butt, and then draw the shoulder blades together. That's going to put you in a pretty good position to move through your ring body saw.